All right, you have to see this. Surveillance video captures thieves taking a bank of mailboxes in broad daylight in Fremont. Check this out. A white Dodge pickup pulls up. One of the men uses a wrench to loosen the bolts of the cluster mailbox. Then, after waiting for the coast to be clear, they pick up the mailboxes, put them in the trunk, and drive off. Fremont police are investigating.